Good morning. I'm Michael from the Sewing Place, and today I'd like to talk to you about bobbin sensors on sewing machines. A lot of people will bring a machine to me and tell me that their bobbin sensor is failing, it's not working, it's not telling them when it's out of thread. And it's really not a big deal. It's really something that is just kind of telling you that your machine is due for cleaning. So a bobbin sensor is what we call an optical sensor. The machine actually sees through the bobbin case and looks at the bobbin to see if there's any thread. So if the machine can't see through the bobbin, it realizes, hey, there's thread there. Once the machine can start seeing through the bobbin, then it decides that, hey, you're almost out of thread, and it will warn you of that. When this starts failing, it's because the machine cannot see through that bobbin. And that happens because we get lint and fuzzies in the sewing machine. Basically, the fuzzies are blocking the vision of the machine, and therefore it could never see through the bobbin. So if your machine starts failing and not telling you that the bobbins are out, is simply that the machine can't see that. And it's a great indication that it's probably time to bring your machine in for service. Obviously, we will service your machine and sell you a new one as well. So if you have any questions, definitely talk to your local dealer and they can help you decide a good maintenance schedule for your machine so that these small features like this that are so important will continue to work. Thanks.